You hear the knight's voice from the shadows.
Midasya cannot be harmed until the altars are purified.
This used to be my chapel,
where I would come for solace and wisdom. Never to still be. Unlike my colleague, the Shadow Guard, the rogue loves the water. He hates shadows.
The Shadow Knight's voice echoes from the darkness.
The obvious part is very rare.
Asya has awoken. Quickly, strike now.
I used to be a sculptor. Many of these fountains are mine. rogue.